Play-Doh is a great activity to do with all kids, especially kids with delays in talking. So here I have a whole little kit. I'm just going to show you a couple little things. So we have scissors and a roller, and we have car and a fish. So we can get out different colors, have the child choose. If they can't talk, they can just point to which one they want, and we can model roll, 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 fish, fish. Help the child push down, play, keep it really relaxed, no demands. For more information, why don't you follow me?